Y'all, it's T-Styles and I'm including another video. Today is a hard video. I know I've been absent for a minute, but hang on in there. I had a busy week. I had some successful sales. I'm excited and yeah. So we got a hard video and I got some stuff from Amazon. I got some stuff from City Trends, some stuff from Target, a whole bunch of stuff. I don't know. But yeah, we're just gonna jump into this video and that's what
we're
gonna do. So,
hey y'all, so I never do videos like this, and I was so nervous, but my husband, he was so supportive, and we're just jumping into this sexy look, curves and all.
And it's just a cute, sexy late night dress. And the shoes I got from Target, it's like a floral print. And I'll put this dress and how much it costs down in the description. And stay tuned for this look. Now, this look right here, I did not like this dress. Babe liked this dress. So it was originally supposed to be like a coral color. It was Amazon. I got this from Amazon and it ended up being really cute, y'all. Like, it's not summer, it's kind of fall-y because it's really a long sleeve. But me and babe, when I first tried it on, we was like, okay, maybe we can pull it up a little bit and make it like short. So I would probably put like a belt right here to kind of like camouflage that a little bit. But for it to be summer, you would have to wear like short like this. I would, because I would be too hot. But overall, I like it though. I got these shoes from Amazon. They're clear and they're comfortable. They're not too high. So I like this dress overall. And I'll put this dress and how much it costs down in the description. Thank you. On to the next look. Now this dress right here, this is me all I got. I love these long dresses and little heels on the bottom. I got the clear heels on. This is fitting to my shape. It's like form fitting, but it's comfortable at the same time. And it's just beautiful. Like, this is just a nice maxi dress that you can wear on a nice summer night. And yeah, so I will leave this. I got this from an online boutique, so I'll leave this in the description box below. Okay, y'all, so we got our little cute jump on, go to the festival, go to the fair, comfortable biker shorts that I got from Amazon, and I got this shirt from City Trends, back in my hometown. And yeah, I got these cute little sparkly shoes off of Amazon. They are a little big, but throw some socks on with them, they'll be okay. So this is like a little cute outfit you can jump and put on and just go. So yeah, I'll probably wear this to a amusement park or something because it's comfortable, stretchy. So if we ever get out of the house. But yeah, so this is my comfort outfit. On to the next outfit. Hey y'all, so now we are at the end of my haul with this last outfit. And I got these off of Amazon. And if you are a thicker girl, I'm telling y'all, like, these pants, they are comfortable. They are like, they fit the correct way. It's not all like loose in the front right here. And I think I got these in an extra large. So I will link in the description all the details. And I'm not gonna put these shirts on because these were like the wedding gift. She know my state nothing but magic, babe. 1 year anniversary coming up soon. And I got this one. And my husband got this one. So we have completed T-Styles Cosmetics haul. And this haul was about comfortability. And
so this haul was about being comfortable with your skin that you're in, being sexy, accepting every flaw, and yeah. So thanks for watching.
And I'm ready to do this haul. Say it proud, wanting more. We open door, hit the couch, then the floor. I cut it up like a scissor, love galore. She never bored, there's so much shit we can do. You free to say whatever, baby, if you asking me. No limit when I'm in it.